Leah has learned where our journey leads. As Madan's forces will strike from the depths of Ariat Crater. That leaves the soldiers of Bastion's Keep to bear the brunt of his attack. I must ensure that they are victorious.
The Keep's defenses cannot hold. Its soldiers are scattered, fleeing before Asmodan's onslaught, which rushes forth from Ariat Crater. Should the Keep fall, Asmodan will claim the Black Soul Stone. If he does, there will be no hope for this world.
I will not let that happen.
Light the signal fires and show these soldiers that we are not yet defeated. Salvation has arrived. Go! You are needed below.
The Black Soul Stone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter. It's a heavy burden, but the fate of the world lies in your hands.
You heard the angel's command. Let the call sound forth. Bastion's Keep shall not fall.
The signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around us.
Thank you. everything you've got!
To fight by your side.
What the hells was that?
Nothing you should fear.
We've seen the fires you've lit. Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Asmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
That is why I am here.
Thank the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. We can't see what went wrong through all the muck down there. Oh, what now?
More of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private, if you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention. Fight to your last breath, lads! The lift is moving again. Hold steady, lads. Reinforcements are on their way. Demons. Get ready, men. Victory!
Opponent.
You must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruits so they can raise this catapult. Over here. Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult.
Send them fleeing back to their pits.
Ah!
report that more of those wretched demon hell bearers will be here in a moment. The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
Bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died, but I'll be damned if I'll leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch. Over there to lend a bloody hand. Watch my temper. Do me a favor, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, alright?
Asmodan's demons have opened an enormous hole in our walls and are flooding into the depths. If it is not closed, the keep will be overrun.
Leave it to me.
I bring word from the King of Westmarch.
Has he agreed to send us reinforcements?
The demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths!
This will be a challenge. Embraces you. Embraces you. Embraces you. Decay and rot. Cycle. This creature will die. Cycle.
Thank you.
fine corpse.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will savor tearing the flesh from your bones.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory, so Tyriel went to investigate. He said if you were to return, I should send you there.
I am losing control! The Soulstone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long? Our time grows short. We must take this fight to Asmodan.
To the battlefield, then.
Andendas, come to your aid.
I told you, Marcus. I told you the demons would find a way up from underneath.
I heard that hero slaughtered a huge fat one in a larder. Never eaten anything from there again.
The keep is secure. Our fight continues in the battlefield, where Asmodan's war machines rain death on our soldiers.
Do you think he's as good as they say?
The gods are here. You've got to destroy those ballistae. They're raining hell down upon us. We can't last much longer.
Thank you.
I could no longer sit idly by while you brought the fight to Azkaban. It has been too long. I felt the thrill of battle myself.
Destroying my siege weapons makes little difference. Every hour, more of my forces pour forth from the mouth of hell. Soon, they will wipe your pathetic keep from existence.
Brave words, Asmodan. But words are all you have left to hurl at us. Forward, friend! Now we shall drive Asmodan's army back into the accursed crater.
Together, we can defeat them.
We stand victorious.
Dead and we are not. I'd call that a win, eh? I'll hold this bridge. Go on. You have a demon lord's head to put on a pike.
Thank you.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
Desperation is clear. Whatever vile contraptions he uses to aid his army will not be enough to protect him from me.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you're an extraordinary one, aren't you?
Master, you take pride in this.
pain and suffering you're enduring. You must be dying to meet me. I suppose I should introduce myself. I'm Sigourney, maiden of the Righteous, how invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out. I can feel the blood hemorrhaging through the sunlight. You will pay for this. So close now. So close.
Interesting opponent. Thank you.
I do hope you're not in over your head. Chains tear at their throats, hearing screams, such sweet music. Oh yes, I've been looking forward to this.
stone is embedded in my flesh, the seven shall be as one within me. I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil.
It. Quickly now, Leah. Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone. It's done.
I never dared dream. All evil lies trapped within that stone. Once it is destroyed, the eternal conflict will finally end.
Destroying the stone is no simple matter. There are rituals to consider. We must return to the keep and make our final preparations.
I need to go back.
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adria, Leah, and Tyriel?
They are all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
Bloody leaping hell.
Adria! When did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel! I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.
Even matter what form you choose to wear. Let your true self be revealed. Beyond all.